great tournament last year when both my sons were playing, and it's a great pleasure. Thank you very much for asking us back.
Now, may I request our chief guest, the president and the guest of honor, to be kindly introduced to the players. And I request the president of the Manipur Horse Riding and Polo Association, Mr. Dilip Singh, to kindly escort and lead our guest to be introduced to the players. In blue is the United States of America, as far as I can see from here, is Jorge, wearing number 4. Next is Ben, is it Will? Mr. Jorge, the team captain, Tommy Huber, George Krabbe, and Ben Lynch, the mounted umpire, Lieutenant Colonel Sameer Chaudhary, Salam Giri Mohan, Ben Illy from England, Chris Crawford, Will Smith, and George Emo. The opening match of the 13th Manipur Polo International being played here at Mapal Kanjaibum, revered as the oldest living polo ground in the world. And I would like to request our dignitaries for a photograph session. This will be marked by the throw-in by the chief guest, Sri Y. Kemchan, the honorable speaker of the Manipur Legislative Assembly. Now may I request our chief guest to begin the tournament by throwing in the bowl. I request our chief guest, Sri Y. Kemchan Singh, the honorable speaker, to kindly throw in the bowl to mark the beginning of the match. I request the players to gather here at the yes, this is the beginning of the match. Just to mark the beginning of the match, our chief guest will throw in to bowl. US in blue and red and white for England. George, Tommy, Jorge, Ben for the next begin. And that was number 3, Chris Crawford. Number 2, Will Smith. That is number 1. The number 1 for England. The first goal, Will Smith scoring the first goal for England. At the 16th second of the first checker, the first goal scored for England by Will Smith, wearing number 1. The mounted umpires for today's match, Lieutenant Colonel Sameer Chaudhary and Salam Giri Mohan, conducting the first match. The timeout, George Emo. For all those watching the polo for the first time, there are 4 checkers, 7 minutes each. And when the umpire calls for a timeout, the timekeeper stops the watch. The tournament being played under the IPA rules, comprising 4 checkers of 7 minutes each. The Manipur Polo International 2019 being brought live by Doordarshan Imphal throughout the country. The highlights of the match can be seen at DDK Imphal at 8 p.m. every day, except for the break that we have on the 29th of November, as we play the semi-finals on 27th, a rest day, and the final will be played on the 29th of November. There are 5 teams taking part in this tournament: US, France, England, the IPA team, which is popularly known as a Team India A and the host Manipur team as India B. Among the players from England, Jose Emmer was here last year, and of course Jorge, the UK, the American captain, was here last year too. Talaga hum desh suba Manipur Polo International Bharat ki bapun kona kona thungna Doordarshan kendra na live telecast tawiri nsiki ahuga mitta Sanadibatim Singh Blue shirt litpa asina US anganda masum anguwa litpa asina England team. England ki team Jose Emmer, Will Smith, Chris Crawford, Ben Ely, and team for US Jorge, number 4 Tommy Hoover, George Crave, and Ben Lynch. A timeout. The first goal for England scored by Will Smith wearing number 1 at the 16th second of the first chakra. I think the stirrups has been repaired. I think that is number 2, Jose Emmer. His mother Miranda Emmer keenly watching the proceedings of the first opening match. And in fact, Jose Emmer's younger brother Henry was here. He was a member of the England team last year, and that is again Jose Emmer. That is the second goal scored by Jose Emmer of England. The first circle, England leads 2-0, scored by Jose Emmer, number 2. The first circle. Number 2, again that is Jose Emmer. For England, can you please raise the mallet? I could not recognize the gentleman who scored the goal. Okay. That is number 3, Chris Crawford. A beautiful save. In fact, all the foreign team players, with a practice of a couple of minutes on the ground, they get adjusted to our little ponies and their master horseman. That is Jose Crave for US. Jorge, number 4, the US team captain. That is Jorge. That is number 4. Jose Jorge. So, Jorge. It was a beautiful strike, the ball marching towards in defense is Jose Emmer. Oh, that was the first goal. It is very difficult to recognize from a distance. I would be happy if you kindly show your number to the scorer. That is number 3. Number 3, that is Tommy, scoring the first goal for US in the first checker, the score 3-1. A lovely score by young Tommy Hoover, a student of the Kentucky University.
England in red and white. Jorge, number four, Jorge. It would be a throw-in. It is indeed a great privilege for us, the entire proceedings of the opening match between United States of America and England being brought live by the entire network of television, Doordarshan. The first match being played between US and England. For US, we have number four, Jorge, number two, Ben, number three, Tommy. That was number three again. I think a penalty. The fourth score. I request the scorer to kindly show the number at the back. Number four, was it number four? Ruben Illy. Four, one, the first checker, a timeout. Ben Illy, a beautiful backhand stroke, defending for England. The fifth goal for England. Last score by George Emor, number two. Tommy. Ben Illy, number four. Very patient. Number four, Jorge, the US captain, looking for Tommy, number three. Intercepted. Josh Crabbe. As Ben Illy, number four for England. George Crabbe, number three. A foul. Taragahumdosuba, Manipur Polo International Hongdopogi Named Sanareba Tim Singh, USA Amadi England, Lady Bugolgi Fibum, England 5, USA 1. Tim Mangana Saruk Yariba, Taraga Hondosuba, Manipur Polo International, America, France, England, IPA Team, Amadi, Manipurgi, India B. Masi Nabendra Gitari Kungani, Toy Hodopoginamit, Sanariba Team Singh, USA, Amadi, England. USK Team, the Jorge, Tommy, George, Amadi, Ben Lynch. England Team, the George Emmer, Will Smith, Chris Crawford, and Ben Illy. Hozik Hozik Ladyba, Golgi Fibum, England, Manga, Amadi, USA, Ama. Ahanba Chakar, Nasigi Ahanba, Hodopoginamit Asida. Match Asibu conductor, Vidiba, Umpire Singh, Indian Army, IPA, Gitimi Captain, Lieutenant Colonel Samir Chaudhary, Amadi, Salam Giri Mohan. End of the first chakka. The proceedings of the first opening match being played between US and England being brought live by Doordarshan Imphal Kendra throughout the length and breadth of the country. The highlights of the match will be available at DDK Imphal 8 p.m. every day, starting from tomorrow. ꯍꯧꯗꯣꯛꯄꯒꯤ ꯅꯨꯃꯤꯠ ꯑꯁꯤꯗ ꯁꯥꯟꯅꯔꯤꯕ ꯇꯤꯝꯁꯤꯡ ꯌꯨ ꯑꯦꯁ ꯑꯦ ꯑꯃꯗꯤ ꯏꯪꯂꯟ, ꯑꯅꯤꯁꯨꯕ ꯆꯀ꯭ꯔꯗ ꯂꯩꯔꯤꯕ ꯒꯣꯜꯒꯤ ꯐꯤꯕꯝ ꯏꯪꯂꯟ 5 ꯑꯃꯗꯤ ꯌꯨ ꯑꯦꯁ ꯑꯦ 1. ꯉꯁꯤꯒꯤ ꯍꯧꯗꯣꯛꯄꯒꯤ ꯃꯦꯠꯁ ꯑꯁꯤꯕꯨ ꯀꯟꯗꯛ ꯇꯧꯕꯤꯔꯤꯕ ꯃꯥꯎꯟꯇꯦꯟ ꯑꯝꯄꯥꯌꯔꯁꯤꯡ ꯂꯦꯐꯇꯦꯟ ꯀꯔꯅꯦꯜ ꯁꯃꯤꯔ ꯆꯧꯗ꯭ꯔꯤ, ꯑꯥꯏ ꯄꯤ ꯑꯦ ꯏꯟꯗꯤꯌꯥꯒꯤ ꯇꯤꯝ ꯀꯦꯞꯇꯦꯟ ꯑꯃꯗꯤ ꯃꯅꯤꯄꯨꯔꯒꯤ ꯁꯂꯥꯝ ꯒꯤꯔꯤꯃꯣꯍꯣꯟ. ꯇꯤꯝ 5ꯅ ꯁꯔꯨꯛ ꯌꯥꯔꯤꯕ ꯔꯤꯁ ꯅꯝꯕꯔ 3 ꯀ꯭ꯔꯤꯁ ꯀꯣꯐꯔꯠ, ꯋꯤꯜ was number 2 George Emory. It was a beautiful score, almost a 50-yard hit by George Emory of England, scoring the 6th goal in the second checker. George Emory not was you call khangde. George Emo, number 2, for England. Chris Cofford, number 3, looking for George Emo. Well defended by Jorge, number 4, the US team captain. Number 4, Ben Ely. A very cool and calm campaigner defending the England wall. That is Ben Ely, number 4. Will Smith. George Emory. And it's a wide. George Crave. Ben Ely, number 4, defended for England. Chris Crawford, number 3. A beautiful pass, looking for Ben Ely. Number 4. Ben Ely. This will. Will Smith. Ben Ely, Tommy Huber, ayeng thang zanumit November ki tarikh kulgalum toy chathari batara hum doi suba Manipur Polo International ki match ani thamjagani ahan ba timda ahan ba match da India A amade England second round da India B Manipur amasung France. There will be two matches tomorrow on the 23rd of November. The first match will be between India A and England, and second match India B and France. That is Ben Ili, number 4 for England. He is as thick as a wall. Josh Emo, number 2 for England. One of the benefits, that is number 2, Jose Amor. And that is the 7th goal for England scored by number 2, Jose Amor. At the end of the second checker, England leading 7-1. Ani subo checker lo selakuda England gi goal tarit amadi USA gi 1. Hayeng thang zenumit November gi tarik kunga humdoi. Pungamba Taba Matamda Ahanba ground Sanajagani Sanagataba Team Singh India Team A Amadi England a second ground India B Manipur Amadi France. 5 teams US, England, France, the IPA, the Indian Team A and the host team Manipur as India B taking part in this 13th edition of Manipur Polo International. The mounted umpires conducting the first opening match, Lieutenant Colonel Samir Chaudhary of the IPA team and S. Gary Mohan. Chathariba tournament asigi ahubanumit Durdarshan Imphal Kendra na Bharat ki kona kona thungna live telecast da apham apham da uhin biriba amadi sanariba match asing nasigi highlight Durdarshan Imphal Kendra numidangi pung nipan tabu matamda yengba phangbigani the Durdarshan, the national television network bringing live the proceedings of the opening match throughout the length and breadth of the country. The highlights of the match you can watch at DDK Imphal at 8 p.m.
tomorrow.
From tomorrow.
Terbalik ni orang payah. Saya nak kemungkinan DVD yang kita tak ada tadi.
있는데 어 있는데 싱 많이 내야 될 때 있다.
ngasi taraga humdoi suba manipur polo international hodok pagi numet yai forab numet november gi tarik kun gani thoi hodok pagi numet asida sanari ba team sing united states of america amsung england ahum suba chakkar harok pada lai ba gol gi fevam england taret amdi usa ama ಹಯೆಂಗ್ ನವೆಂಬರ್ಗೆ ತಾರೀಖ್ ಕುನ್ಗ ಹುಮ್ಥೋಯ್ ಪುಂಗ ಮತಾಬ ಮತಂದ ಅಹಾನ್ಬ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ದ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಎ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೆಂಡ್ ಪುಂಗ ಮತಾಬ ಮತಂದ ಹೌಜಗನಿ ಅನಿ ಸುಬ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಮಣಿಪುರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಬಿ ಅಮದಿ ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಮುಕ್ತ ಖಾನ್ ನಿಂಗ್ಸಿಂಗ್ಸಗೆ ಹಯೆಂಗ್ ಥಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ನೊಮಿಟ್ ನವೆಂಬರ್ಗೆ ತಾರೀಖ್ ಕುಲ್ಗ ಹುಮ್ದೋಯ್ ಚತರಿ ತರಹೊಂದೊಯ್ ಸುಬ ಮಣಿಪುರ್ ಪೋಲೋ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ಗೆ ನಿನಿ ಚನ್ಬ ನುಮಿತ್ತ ಸನಗದವ ಟೀಮ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಹಾನ್ಬ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಟೀಮ್ ಎ ಅಮದಿ ಇಂಗ್ಲೆಂಡ್ ಅನಿಸುಬ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಟೀಮ್ ಬಿ ಮಣಿಪುರ್ ಅಮಸುಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಹೊಜಿಕ್ ಹೊಜಿಕ್ ಸಾನರಿಬ angauba amadi angangba litpa sina England gi team aluga higok dark blue liliba sina USA ngasigi ahanda match asibu conduct the vidiba mounted umpire sing IPA gi team captain lieutenant colonel Samir Chaudhary madi Manipur gi Salam Girimohan Jorge is back in the field. In the beginning of the third checker of the first match of the 13th edition of Manipur Polo International 2019, we have two teams from two continents, England and USA. At the beginning of the third checker, the score is 7 for England and 1 for USA. The goals are first thrown in. It was number 1 for England, Crabbe. Number 2, George Emore. It is a very, very impressive ride by players from all over the world being adopted to our little ponies on the very first day. Hooray. A beautiful drive. Will. Tommy Huber, number 3 from USA, Tommy Huber, number 3, that is Jorge, George Crabbe, number 4, Ben Illy. Will Smith, number 1 for England. Number 2, Ben Lynch. That was Ben Illy, number 4 for England. Jorge. America team captain Jorge. Hayeng November ki tarikh kulnga humdoi thangze numit chathari ba tarago humdoi suba Manipur Polo International gi nini chanba numit punga mataba matamda ahanba ground hausagani ahanba ground da India A amadi England ani suba ground da team B Manipur amadi France George Jorge Ben Illy George Crabbe, number 1. Tommy Huber, number 3 for US, the ball defending by Ben Illy, number 4 of England. Thank you.
told me that you will be coming straight from the airport.
I guess George Amor, number two. George, are you okay? Yeah, I, George, up again. I think Mrs. Amor must be very concerned. I think he is perfectly all right. I would be really happy if Ms. Carol can join the commentary box. Carly, if I'm pronouncing right.
Tournament last year when both my sons were playing, and it's a great pleasure. Thank you very much for asking us back.
Now, may I request our chief guest, the president and the guest of honor, to be kindly introduced to the players, and I request the president of the Manipur Horse Riding and Polo Association, Mr. Dilip Singh, to kindly escort and lead our guest to be introduced to the players. In blue is the United States of America, as far as I can see from here, is Jorge, wearing number four. Next is Ben, is it Will? Mr. Jorge, the team captain, Tommy Huber, George Krabbe, and Ben Lynch, the mounted umpire, Lieutenant Colonel Sameer Chaudhary, Salam Giri Mohan, Ben Illy from England, Chris Crawford, Will Smith, and George Emo. The opening match of the 13th Manipur Polo International being played here at Mapal Kangjaibun, revered as the oldest living polo ground in the world. And I would like to request our dignitaries for a photograph session. This will be marked by the throw-in by the chief guest, Sri Y. Kemchan, the Honorable Speaker of the Manipur Legislative Assembly. Now may I request our chief guest to begin the tournament by throwing in the bowl. I request our chief guest, Sri Y. Kemchan Singh, the Honorable Speaker, to kindly throw in the bowl to mark the beginning of the match. I request the players to gather here at the Yes, this is the beginning of the match. Just to mark the beginning of the match, our chief guest will throw in to bowl. US in blue and red and white for England. George, Tommy, Jorge, Ben for the leg wigan. And that was number three, Chris Crawford. Number two, Will Smith. That is number one. The number one for England. The first goal, Will Smith scoring the first goal for England. At the 16th second of the first checker, the first goal scored for England by Will Smith, wearing number one. The mounted umpires for today's match, Lieutenant Colonel Sami Chaudhry and Salam Girimohan, conducting the first match. The timeout. George Emo. For all those watching the polo for the first time, there are four checkers, 7 minutes each. And when the umpire calls for a timeout, the timekeeper stops the watch. The tournament being played under the IPA rules, comprising four checkers of 7 minutes each. The Manipur Polo International 2019 being brought live by Doordarshan Imphal throughout the country. The highlights of the match can be seen at DDK Imphal at 8 p.m. every day, except for the break that we have on the 29th of November, as we play the semi-finals on 27th, a rest day, and the final will be played on the 29th of November. There are five teams taking part in this tournament: US, France, England. The IPA team, which is popularly known as the Team India A, and the host Manipur team as India B. Among the players from England, George Emmer was here last year, and of course Jorge, the UK, the American captain, was here last year too. Talaga Humde Suba, Manipur Polo International, Bharat Ki Bapun, Kona Kona Thungna, Doordarshan Kendrana, Live Telecast Tawiri, Nsiki Ahuba Mimita, Sanadiba Tim Singh, Blue Shirt Litpa Asina US, Anganda Masum Anguba Litpa Asina England team. England team: George Emo, Will Smith, Chris Crawford, Ben Ely. And team for US: Jorge, number four, Tommy Hoover, George Crave, and Ben Lynch. A timeout. The first goal for England scored by Will Smith, wearing number one, at the 16th second of the first checker. I think the stirrups has been repaired. I think that is number two, George Emo. His mother, Miranda Emo, keenly watching the proceedings of the first opening match. And in fact, George Emo's younger brother, Henry, was here. He was a member of the England team last year. And that is again George Emo. That is the second goal scored by George Emmer of England. The first checker, England leads 2-0, scored by George Emmer, number two. The first checker.
Number two, again, that is Jose Emo. For England, can you please raise the mallet? I could not recognize the gentleman who scored the goal. Okay. That is number three, Chris Crawford. A beautiful save. In fact, all the foreign team players, with a practice of a couple of minutes on the ground, they get adjusted to our little ponies and their master horseman. That is Joe Scrape for US. Jorge, number four, the US team captain. That is Jorge. That is number four. Jose Jorge. So Jorge, it was a beautiful strike. The ball marching towards in defense is Jose Amor. Oh, that was the first goal. It is very difficult to recognize from a distance. I would be happy if you kindly show your number to the scorer. That is number three. Number three, that is Tommy, scoring the first goal for US in the first checker, the score 3-2-1. A lovely score by young Tommy Hoover, a student of the Kentucky University. England in red and white. Jorge, number four, Jorge. It would be a throw-in. It is indeed a great privilege for us, the entire proceedings of the opening match between United States of America and England being brought live by the entire network of television, Doordarshan. The first match being played between US and England. For US, we have number four, Jorge, number two, Ben, number three, Tommy. That was number three again. I think a penalty. The fourth score. I request the scorer to kindly show the number at the back. Number four, was it number four? Ruben Illy. Four, one, the first checker, a timeout. Ben Illy, a beautiful backhand stroke. defending for England. The fifth goal for England. The last score by Jose Amor, number two. Tommy, Ben Illy, number four, very patient. Number four, Jorge, the US captain, looking for Tommy, number three, intercepted. Josh Krabbe as Ben Illy, number four for England. Josh Krabbe, number three. A foul. Taraga Hundosuba, Manipur Polo International, Hongdo Pugin, made a Sanareba Tim Singh, USA Amadi England, Lady Bugolgi Fibum, England 5, USA 1. Team Mangana Saruk Yariba, Taraga Hundosuba, Manipur Polo International, America, France, England, IPA team, Amadi Manipurgi, India B. Masi Nabendra Gitari Kungani, Toy Hogdo Paginamit, Sanariba Tim Singh, USA, Amadi England. USK team, the Jorge, Tommy, George, Amadi, Ben Lynch. England team, the George Emmer, Will Smith, Chris Crawford, and Ben Illy. Hojik hojik leiriba golgi fibam England manga amadi USA ama ahanba chakkar nasigi ahanba hokdopagi namit asida match asibu conduct tawbiriba umpire sing Indian Army gi IPA gi team gi captain Lieutenant Colonel Samir Chaudhary amadi Salam Giri Mohan. End of the first chakka. The proceedings of the first opening match being played between US and England being brought live by Doordarshan Imphal Kendra throughout the length and breadth of the country. The highlights of the match will be available at DDK Imphal 8 p.m. every day starting from tomorrow. Thank you.